Hello! I have made that mistake so many times. I apologise. Hello, welcome back to Bloody Monday. I've just been playing Season 1, Episode 1 of The Walking Dead, and wow, it was intense. Please check it out. The stream will be in the videos section, and if not there, it will be uploaded to my YouTube channel, the link of which is down below. So, I'm striving for affiliate, so please follow and enjoy this stream. Continuing the theme of Bloody Monday, I'm going to be doing a chilled session of The Binding of Isaac, if you can have a chilled session. Speaking of which, this logo really doesn't make sense anymore, so let's get rid of that. There we go. We're going to need to see as much of the screen as we can, so... continue? No, I want a new run. Let's start a new run. I can't even remember where I am. I die so much in this cave. Oh, there's a hard mode? I struggle on easy mode. And to input a seed? I don't really know what that means, but I've unlocked most of the characters now. Isaac, pretty average. Magdalene. Cain. So yeah, I've completed it once with Magdalene. Her item, the Yum Heart, is really, really handy. Luckfoot, Book of Belial, Court of Babylon, that's a great one there. Windstreak, minus 15. I've lost 15 times. That is my win streak. Samson. I have not unlocked Samson, but there is Azazel. And Lazarus. It's got 3 hearts, 2 speed, 2 attack. So Lazarus is pretty much the same as Isaac, so let's try Lazarus for a bit. Here we go, a nice shield. Oh, Lazarus can come back from the dead once, and he starts off with a pill. Well, let's see what this pill is. Lemon Party. I didn't think I'd be wetting myself this early on for the run for the gameplay. Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. I've got a room. Now, I think these rooms... I'm still learning this game because there's so much to learn. I think there's spikes, but if you walk onto the spikes, sometimes you get something. And sometimes you don't. Five times? Oh, he's all bloody now. Oh, he's only got 1 heart. That's not fair. Only 1. And I can't do any... Oh, man. This is a really bad start. But I can't give up now. I'm gonna keep on. A chest and I have no keys. This game is just mercilessly cruel. There is no mercy at all in this game. It gives you hearts when you don't need it. And when you do need hearts, they are nowhere to be found. Oh, good. Good. Golden room. What are you? A big fan. Fat protector. What do you do? It says it protects me. I hope it does. But it just kind of rotates around me. So does that mean it's only going to protect me at certain times? Ah, see, I can't even pick up the heart because I've died it. Oh, this game is not kind. And this is normal mode as well. This isn't even difficult. Can I push this? Nope. No, I cannot. Okay, there's coins, but I can't really do anything because I don't have the key to open the door. Oh, I hate these things. Again, a heart when I don't need it. I cannot believe you only have 1 health point when you resurrect. That is cheeky. And kind of useless. Oh no, I've never seen this guy before. So one of them floats, and the other one just pegs it after me like a demon. Get away, get away, stay away. Ah, it makes a creepy noise. You are too creepy. Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, he's fast! Oh, he's a fast flighter! Oh, at least he's not spitting blood anymore. Oh, but he can fly over things. His levitation powers are cheating! Fat Protector, do something! Ow! 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 Oh no! Oh no! This is not gonna end well. Oh, come on, come on. Ooh, too close. And this looks like a pair of underpants. Mum's underwear range up. So I'm now bleeding heavily and wearing Mum's underpants. Glorious! Oh, I'm bleeding. Does my blood... Sometimes when you leave like a trail of blood, it hurts the enemies. Yeah, I thought that was too good to be true. Occasionally, there's secret rooms, but they're very difficult to track down. Well, I'm not going to use my bombs on anything else. Seriously, watch some videos of people doing speedruns of this game. Respect. Okay. Thank you. Oh no! Oh, boss! Boss! That is a boss in a room and... It's given me... I don't know what this thing is. It's just a green thing. Oh, but it's giving me a fly. And the fly isn't doing anything either. Oh, no. This is not good. And no, I do not think my trail of blood is affecting him. Oh, can I go back upstairs? But there's no bad guys. Oh, no, no, no. That is chill. No, no. Oh no. This is really, really bad. This is really uber bad. Oh, thank the Lord above. Thank the merciful Father in heaven. Because Mum wants to kill me. Okay, so every time I get hit, I bleed. So after Lazarus dies and comes back, if he gets hit, he starts bleeding and his blood hurts the undead cretins. Poo and flies! Poo and flies! Flies and poop! Oh, good. Key, and I'm gonna get that other key. You never know when you're gonna need a key. Oh no! Oh, at least these guys are running away from me. Kind of. Oh good, there's another golden room. I love the golden rooms. Alright. Ooh! It's like a stake and a cross. Little crucifix. Damage and HP up! Thank you, Stigmata. Oh, what's happened to his eyes? He's bleeding from his eyes and his tears have now turned into blood. I don't know if this is a very unlucky child. Oh no! Oh, at least the Fat protected me, for once. Oh, there's so many gooey gunkiness in this game. A key, but I only have one coin. It's not worth wasting my one key. Oh, what is it with the flies? Oh, he exploded in a very nasty way. Oh, they've got flies in their heads. That is really disturbing. Ooh, ooh, secret room, secret room. We did it. We found a secret room. And what have I got? A key, a bomb, and a coin. I was hoping for something a bit more, but I will take what I can get. These dolls are so eerie. They are different every time you find them. That they always have different expressions. But this one doesn't have a different expression. This one has no expression at all. Well, let's trudge along. What are they doing? They're just vibrating, I guess. Oh! They spit! Oh, they spit very far. May you find all that you have lost. Well, I've lost a lot of health. Oh, flies and poop. More flies and more poop. That's a lot of poop and a lot of flies. Where did the poop come from? Did the flies leave poop? A It's not worth thinking about. Okay, there's the boss. So let's go back and check that other room, because you never know what items you may find. I am not doing a speedrun, I am doing a I want to survive. And okay, I have learned my lesson. I am not doing any of these bloomin' spike rooms again. Not unless I have a ridiculous amount of like rechargeable hearts, which you are never going to find in this game. At least not easily. Seriously, respect for the pros of this game. Monstro again! I've already beaten him once. Oh no, he's got friends! Oh, and they've got... Oh, this is... Oh, that's not nice. That's right, eat my blood. Drown in my holy tears. Yes! A soul heart! These blue ones are soul hearts. I'm not entirely sure why they are better than normal hearts, but people tend to prefer them. But the good thing is about soul hearts is that they're an extended life bar. So even if I only had one heart, you could always pick up a soul heart, but you cannot always pick up a red heart. HP and tears up! But speed shot down, and I've lost my hair and I'm now dizzy. My hair has fallen out and I'm now dizzy. But my damage, my tears are up, and my health is up. I am back up to 3 hearts. Imagine if I didn't do that spike room and die the first time round. But at least Lazarus is in his like semi-powered up form. Okay, we're in the caves. Oh, I hate those skull things. They are the absolute worst. They throw bones at you, but they're just so quick. Okay, lots of fire. Good. Chest, good. I have keys, even better. Ooh, and another key, thank you. Oh, and a heart, it's good to know. It's always good to remember where the hearts are. Spitting worms. Bloody spitting worms. Charming. But luckily, they're behind a safety block. Heart there, but I don't need it for the moment. Oh no, he's jumping jack things. Oh shoot, I hate them. They jump over holes. There is a way for your character to learn how to jump, but it's a rare item. I really love it when you learn how to fly. There are certain power-ups that help you fly, and it just makes you feel so badass. I don't understand what it means when they're purple. Bigger? A holy Pope's hat! That's what I'm talking about. You feel blessed. Oh, wow. Now I've got like a main holy divinity. Nice. It doesn't look like it affects my stats at all. So I've got the stigmata, and I've got a holy Pope's hat. Sweet. And 10 bombs. You can use them against enemies as well, but I never do. I just like to find secret rooms. Or in this case, not find secret rooms. Okay, right, let's head on up. Oh, they're all spitting. And they're all long distance. Luckily, I'm long distance too. Oh, thank goodness I've got this green fly doll. The flies just attacked me for me. What about you? Really cannot waste any more bombs. Oh, this is going to cost me 2 keys. I've only got 3. Well, I've already found the golden room, and I don't have enough coins to spend in the shop. A hand. Monkey paw. Wish granted. I haven't made a wish. Oh, this is the worst part, because there are some items you pick up that are really bad for you. Oh, that was lucky. Is that his blood or mine? Ooh, combat room. Dare I brave the combat room? Sometimes there's good stuff. Sometimes there's not. Okay. We have keys and coins. Any more for any more? Oh, these guys are relatively tame so far. It's not a boss room. Die, you fly heads. Oh, there's always three waves. Oh no, I hate these guys. I hate these guys. I really, really hate these guys. They spit in three directions and they're really freaking fast. The downside is soul hearts are not rechargeable. Well, at least I've got another heart lying here for when I need it. I've got a moon card, but I don't know if that's worth. Ooh, that was lucky. Okay. Oh no! Oh, this is really awkward. This is really, really awkward. Ah, oh, that's good. Okay, what does this pill do? Telepills! Oh, I'm in the shop, I think. Is it a secret shop? Okay, yep, soul heart. Well, at least I didn't have to waste a key, just took a pill. And I've got 10. 5. So if you have 15, you can get, like, a super special item. What to take? I can donate them, but maybe I'll get more coins for the next floor. I'm gonna save them and carry on. Take the card back, thank you. Still not sure what it does. Oh no. Skelly pleb. Oh no, Skelly, he's not a just a spitting pleb. He's just a pleb. See, you can only hurt them when they attack you. Okay, that is. Have I tried that side? Nope, no secret room. Well, I guess it's boss time. Here we are. Gertie! Oh no, the bigger they are, the more dangerous they are. Oh no, he generates. I don't know what these things are called, but they're not nice. Oh no, and he spits as well. Oh, I don't like him. It. Come on, fat protector. Oh. Oh no, it's got by me. Okay, good. I'm learning its attack pattern now. Ooh, soul heart and half a heart. Whatever that does. Oh, this thing looks nasty. Well, I'll bite. HP up, stem cells. Ooh and ooh. Stem cell research. That's yummy. Well, it increases my HP, so I'm not going to complain, no matter how hideously deformed I look. Ah, poor Lazarus. Oh, it's given me a. I don't know how I got that, but I'll take what I can get. So now I have 5 heart containers and 1 soul heart. A fat protector, a fly puker, and a fetus on my head. Oh no! There is no easy way to deal with these things. Seriously, there are some people who just fly through this game. There are some videos and it's really gobsmacking. Oh, I hate those doors. I never think it's worth going through them. It's like health is your most precious commodity. Okay, even if I blow one of these up, I can't really get to it, so. Thank you. Okay, that's an evil door. I'm not evil enough to go through there. I'm too pure. Again with this room. I think once I did get something, but it did cost me 3 hearts. I did get something at the very beginning, but it was not worth it. There was one playthrough I did where I turned into a ghost. Another one where I turned into a cat. Oh no! There's strength in numbers, and they are very strong. Oh. Slowly, slowly. What does it mean when they're pink? I don't get it. There is a lot of spikes in this room. Oh no! More spiders! Oh, thank goodness for the homing flies. Seriously. Alright, go! Attack my enemy. Oh, thank you very much. Uh-oh, the rooms are getting bigger. Oh, they're fast! They are fast flickers. Oh, chest. Yeah. Oh, lovely. Two soul hearts for the price of one chest. Oh, I'm doing very well on hearts now. Greed? I thought you were a shop. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, he makes me drop my coins. Oh, no, not you things. Oh, he's got a lot of coins. That was worth 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 coins for defeating Greed. I expected more. Maybe I'm the greedy one. Okay. Uh-oh, uber flies. Big, vigorous. Oh, and they spit and they blood and they bleh. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Don't gang up on me. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Ugh. See, soul hearts are handy because you can pick them up, but they're so difficult to replenish. Okay. Backtrack. Check out that final room. Ooh, golden door and speedy poop. I hate speedy poop. Mini dingles. Ooh, another white heart thing. Seriously, I do not know what they're called. What is that? It's like petrified poop. It feels lucky? Question mark. Well, this one says wish granted. I'd rather have my wish granted. Thank you very much. Than have potentially lucky poop. And there's another piece of poop. What is it with the poop? Is that a good thing to have? Toxic blast and 5 bombs. Thank you. My blast doesn't look very... At least it hasn't changed my appearance. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to my monkey paw. I guess it's time to head on for... Oh, did I miss a room? I did miss a room. How did that happen? Oh. See, again, what's the point of having things there? You can't cross them. 2 keys. There better be something worthwhile in here. Okay, what are you? Goat hoof, speed up. Okay. I seem to be fast anyway. Again, I'm gonna stick with my monkey paw. It says it's lucky, so. Right, gold, what do you do? Balls of steel. I still don't know what that did, it just says balls of steel. Okay, wow, I've got 6, 7, 8 hearts now. Okay, I feel confident. 15 bombs, 1 key, 31 coins. But no shop on this floor. Right. Who are we up against this time? The Husk! Who is the Husk? Oh no! Oh no! no, 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 no. This thing is big and ugly and oh, I do not like it. Oh, and he does not like me either. At least these things blow up the rocks in the way. Ow, 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 ow. Yes, soul heart, soul heart. Oh, and the devil rune's opened up. Right, first things first. Pageant boy, ultimate grand. Oh, nice. Oh, and I've got a crown and everything. Ooh, I feel very dapper. And the crown is on, you know, the fetus sticking out of my head. But, you know, pretty. Okay, devil rune. What have you got for me? Now, you sacrifice a heart, but it's not a soul heart, it's an actual heart container. And I don't know what any of these do. Now, I know if you get, like, the cat tail and the cat head and the cat paw, you become Guppy, which is like a super cat. But is it worth sacrificing one of my hearts for? You know what, I'm still early on, I'm doing well. But then again, there's a piece of poop. And the shovel? I'm not entirely sure what that does. I think that just takes me to the next floor. But I'm going to go there anyway, so... Right, cat tail. Guppy's tail. Cursed? Question mark. Right. Let's go down. I need much more hearts if I'm going to survive. The fifth floor is usually where you fight Mum. Oh! Oh, I got another heart thing. Maybe, so every time you get one heart and you go down. Oh, that was worth it then. So I got Guppy's tail for free, practically. Oh no, they're cheating. I can only hit them from behind. When are they not going to be looking at me though? I mean, look at my crown. It's gorgeous. I am the most glamorous thing in this whole depth of depravity. Ooh, another soul heart. Oh, this must be because of the monkey paw or the Pope's hat. That's good. So 9 hearts. Just to say though, if you notice anything dodgy with the picture or with the sound, please write a comment. Let me know, because what I see is not necessarily what you see. I know that occasionally the screen goes black, and I don't know why, but I don't know if you see that or if that's just me. Got enough hearts, let's brave it. Oh no, I made a bad choice. I should not have braved it. This is a nasty room. Very nasty, nasties. Oh no, these guys regenerate. I've had too much experience with these things. Is that the third wave? We'll have another one. That was the third wave. Oof, that was really tough. I am very lucky that I got no damage from there. What the fudge? Okay, so I need to use a bomb to batter down the other bomb. Oh, why waste a bomb? That's not worth it. Ooh, spewy spider. Everything down here is just gross. There's nothing pretty in this game. There's a chest inside a chest. Okay. Okay, those things cannot be killed, but... Oh no. I just have to avoid them until I can get rid of that slug. Oh, I can't get rid of the slug. Phew. That took some time. Get rid of these things first. So fucking fast! Stay dead. I have lots of hearts, but are those doors, the spikes, really worth it? I don't think so. I've never had anything good come out of them yet. Oh, oh. This room is just Oh, this is obesity gone wrong. These guys must have really bad blood sugar. Oh, it's the sound they make as they move. It's so squelchy. Oh, one more, one more. I just didn't see that one. It's just random. Every time you get a different experience. I remember one playthrough, it was fantastic. I actually made it to like 12 hearts. And it was, oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, let's see what's in the golden poop. Oh! Was that meant to happen? Is that the result of one of my items? Are all my bombs now poop? Oh shoot! Yep, all my bombs are now poop. Oh, but luckily they make the other guy's dizzy. How? I have no keys. How do I have no keys? Oh, shoot. And there's a golden room as well. It's the downside of golden rooms. They need keys. Uh-oh. Stay away. Get back. Get back, ye varmints. So many nasty things in these levels. Like, what determines how difficult the level's gonna be? A key! A key! I can open the golden room! Oh. And another key. Oh, two in one room. Oh, okay, back to the golden room. Back to the golden room. Back to the golden room. Hi ho the Mario. Back to the golden room. Nope. What's that, a bean? Reusable knockback butter bean. Could be handy, you never know. Is it worth using it on this chest? Yeah, why not? More coins. It was not worth using it on that chest. I have so many coins, but if I do find a shop, now I can't get into it. What about you? Any secret rooms? Worth a try though, always worth a try if you have a suspicious wall. Oh. Nasty. What are those things? It's like bubbles of flesh. Oh no. I loathe these things. Ah, they're always looking at you. Always. They're never not looking at you. Come on. Alright, you are the last. Oh, don't chase after me. Can't have my tiara. Okay, good. I have one key. I need to save that. Is it the shop? Yes, it's the shop. Okay, yes, I'm taking the heart. This looks like a picture of a bra. I'll buy it. BOGO bombs, 1+1 boom. What's a BOGO bomb? Don't know, but I'll keep it. And I'll take another key. And I'm gonna put 15 coins in the donation box. Because I won't need more than that. Oh, looks like I've donated as much as I can. Makes a change. Normally, charities can't get enough of your money. Well, it's all going to a good cause. Improving the shop. Yeah, I've got one key left. I'm not wasting it on a chest. Oh no. Fly heads. Peeing blood. Oh! That was cheeky. He had a thing inside him. That's not nice. Right. Is that all the rooms? That is all the rooms. I'm not going into the spiky room. The Fallen? Oh, that's not good. That's like, what? He's like the devil, isn't he? Oh, that is cheeky. Now he's double trouble.
Oh!
Ow, 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 ow. I did not know he could do that. Why can't I do that? My goodness, full of flies. Oh, another soul heart. This monkey paw really is lucky. What are you? Damage and tears up with that pat. I've become really evil now. Look at that. Look at that face. That is demonic. And I still can't fly. So now I'm like a holy demon tiara man. Let's descend even further. See what other power we can reap. Oh no, no toilet paper. That is a nightmare. Necropolis 2. Well, I do seem to be doing quite a bit of damage. I thought my tears were supposed to be toxic or something. Oh, get rid of the level ones. I do not want them ganging up on me. Man, that is soul heart. Oh, is that my limit? That is my limit of soul hearts. Two of hearts, item multiplier. Let's use the moon now. Oh, super greed. Where am I? Why did I come here? Oh shoot. Oh. Oh wow, my attack power is really up. Oh, thank you for the key. Okay, so that was a secret room with four different entrances. Super greed. Oh wow, this is not nice. Okay, you can't destroy the masks, but if you get the hearts. Oh, I've lost one heart already. I have two keys to open that door, but I don't want to. At least not yet. Oh, I can use my item multiplier. And it. I don't know exactly what it multiplied. Can spikes hurt them too? Oof. These things are just nasty. I mean, they're not the grossest thing in the game, but happy poop. Can I hit you from here? Kind of. If he moves closer, I can hit him from here. But he's just gonna keep on replicating poop babies. Well, I cannot shoot through that skull. I'm just out of range. That is aggravating. Stop making poop babies and come closer. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Direct attack. Almost, almost. It's as if they know I am offended by the poop. I said this is putting as much poop as possible in my cap. I am loving his high attack power. Man, I wish I'd found this monkey paw earlier. I've been getting really good power ups since I had this. Ooh, golden moon. You can tell I'm getting deeper because the boss is getting more intense. Every room seems to just have a boss. Ooh, shiny new item. Uh-oh. I know what that is. I've had that before. That is Monstro's Tooth. That is not something I want to pick up. Randomly, Monstro will descend from the ceiling and it will either hit me or something else. Yay, shop! Can I buy the heart? No, I cannot, because I don't have any heart containers. That's a bag of pills. Right, key, yes. Extra pill room. And an extra pill. Tears down. Oh, mate, that's a fail. Well, it was worth it. I'm not disappointed. You've got to try. You don't know until you try. My tears are down, but my attack power is still high. Thankfully. Oh, what does this do? Pretty fly. I don't really think that did anything. I think that gave me something I already had. Leave no poo under it. Oh, this is... Okay, it wants hearts. I am... No, that... No, I've got a lot of hearts, but no. Lighter. What's that? The left-hand path leads dark rewards. No, I'm going to stick with my monkey paw. Monkey paw's awesome. Oh, mate, this is one nasty room to be in. On things I cannot buy. Oof, nearly ran headfirst into that. Oh. I need the heart now. Oh. No, I need it. I need it. I'll forget about it later. I know I only needed half a heart, but... Is that everything? There's one room I missed. Oh. Man, rushing in this game is potentially deadly. The problem with these chests is that they need keys, and I'm just running out of keys. Oh, that's fast. Why are the boxes in boxes? Oh, now I have half a heart, so I wasted my coins for nothing. Well, I can't donate them anyway, so... Oh, why is it always these things? Seriously, they know. They know I hate them. So they just constantly put them in my path. Losing soul hearts fast. Okay. Back to the boss room now. Oh, that was close. I want to learn how to fly. Oh, no. Oh, what a waste. Uh-oh. This is not going to end well. Isaac! Mom! It's like the only word you want to hear. I'm not Isaac, my name is Lazarus. She is nasty. Look at that leg. She can't even squeeze into the room. I am dying fast. Oh, come on. So close. Yes! So hard. Half a heart. And the matchbox. Evil up. And it gives me more bombs. Brilliant. Evil up gives me more bombs. Oh, well, that's Mum down. So now we descend even further. Into... what's this called? Utero? Womb. Sorry, womb. I have descended into the womb. Oh, the music's like really quiet. These guys are really tough, but the music's really quiet. That makes it even more scary. Oh, and I've got a black heart as well. Oh no, not you! You made me lose my black heart. A key for a key. Fair trade. And a queen. Right, these fighting rooms are going to get really tough now. Oh, that's useless. Well, it's not useless, but I mean, it's not exactly a fair prize for this trial. Well, we can moan until the cows come home, but we've got to face it. Oh. Stop pooing worm babies. Just want to speed up, change direction. Okay, that's the second wave, I believe. Two monstros. This is not going to end well. Ooh, which one's going to go down first? Ooh. Last one. Ooh. Ooh, an extra chest. And more bombs. I've got lots of bombs now, I just don't think I need them. No secret room there. Oh! Floaty babies. I've only got two keys. It's not worth it. Can I blow open? No, I'm not going to risk it. End up blowing up in my face. Ooh, soul heart, soul heart. Okay, I do actually need that. And I think I have enough bombs to warrant it. Oh, nice, only one. Eh, it's worth trying. They just look so discolored. Oh, not you, at least you're tied to the wall. Yes, another key. Oh no. I'm too close for comfort. Who's spitting at me and where? Owie, 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 owie. Oh, everything is just vomiting blood. This room is just like a vampire's fantasy. My soul heart's gone. Balls of steel. I don't know what you do, but I will take it. Oh, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away! Oh, mate. Oh, Guppy's head. Guppy's head. These will fly high. If I get, like, one more thing, I can turn into Guppy. Oh, this is icky. Oh, where did you come from? Seriously, not one of these is hitting me. Okay, I'm getting some soul hearts back. Yes, secret room. Oh, are you kidding? That's it? See? Nasty. Mean. You made me hunt down for a secret room, and then you put that inside. Okay. Let's see what's down here. Oh. Where did you come from? Enemies of other enemies hiding inside them. Yes! Yes, yes, thank you. I owe all this to the monkey paw. It's an amazing item. Oh! I'm being attacked from all sides. Right, what do? I can see forever. Oh no, you're just like another bomb generator. Ooh, another secret room. Oh, that's nasty. Hey, how did that hit me? What do you do? Vor liver, HP up. Thank you very much. 2 hearts. Oh, looks like my luck is finally turning. Oh. Yeah, this room is just tentacles galore. I'm not entirely sure what those tentacles that stick out the ground do. I've never got really close enough for them to find out. And I don't want to. Oh no. Take these things. Boss. And one more room to check out. Leave no room unturned. You never know when you're going to get a power up. Or a boss. Always take out the smaller ones first. Ow. I seem to get rid of these. Alright, that's all my soul heart got. And another I can see forever pill. Well, I'll save that till the next floor. Okay, now my Lazarus is looking really, really nasty. What was that? Oh, like multiple flies. That's awesome. Mr. Fred. Who's he when he's at home? Oh, this room is large. I've never been in a large room like this before. Oh no, spills blood everywhere. Uh-oh. That's nasty. Ooh. I'm outside his range, but he is inside mine. That is very fortuitous. Come on. And he... Okay, he's not very mobile either. It's like he's tied to this room. Booyaka! Oh, hearts. Thank you. Lovely, lovely hearts. Wooden spoon, speed up. Yes, that is what I need. Oof. Oh, look at that lovely cache of items. Down we go into the depths. Okay, okay, this is the final floor. Might be able to win this one. Might. Fingers crossed. Touch wood. Womb 2. As the arcade. I've never found much I like in the arcade. Uh-oh. Oh, that's too many flies. That's a big number of flies. And a big size for fly as well. Ooh, come on. Okay. Oh yeah, I can see forever. Now I can find all the secrets on this floor. Tears down. Well, I don't want to do that again. Oh, Oh, yes. Oh, now I can see why Soul Hearts are people's favorites. Ow, 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 ow. Leeches, leeches, leeches. Oh, they're getting faster and all. Money, money, money. Oh, even more money. Now, if I could just find a shop, I might be able to get another Soul Heart. Ew, what is that? I do not want to know. Oh, it just spews blood. Big wave. Then again, I'm spewing blood myself, so I can't really judge. Oh, that is a good haul. Lazarus versus Ultra Pride. He looks like Hitler. Well, his little friend looks like Hitler. Mate, look how much damage I'm dealing to this guy. That is another left-handed path. That is another left-handed path. I do not need that. I'm keeping my monkey paw wish granted. Not many secrets on this floor. Ow. Owie, 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 owie. Keep moving. Keep moving. Those things are nasty. I can't get in there. I thought my evil was up. I really need a shop. Ow! Alright, I was looking at one, not the other. See, they've knocked me down like two hearts. Oh, not the Poo Patrol. How did they get through the tentacles? Uh-oh. Multitudes of food from this really fast. Ah! Oh, I missed one. He's a big one. He's a stinker. Get it? Oops. I've only got one key left and I need it for a shop. Ooh, I have a key. Okay. Okay, fine. I'll open this one then. Why is that? As I said, I've had that one before. Give me something new and interesting. Uh-oh. They're getting faster. Much faster. Okay, just get rid of the big one. The little ones aren't much of a problem. Not on their own. See, now it's not giving me any hearts. Now I have all these heart containers. They're not giving me any hearts. These walls, I can't get a clear shot. And again, those are coins. Oh, that's my last key. Now I really am the creep. Alright, let's clear one side first. I've got longer range than these things. I hope. This means I'm gonna have to fight a boss with a heart and a half. Like the ultimate boss. Oh no! Oh, this is really, really bad. Thank you! That is... Oh my god! Mwah. Dios mio, muchísimas gracias! When all your prayers are answered, there is a gaming god, and he is very kind. Thank you. Mate, pop out of your shell. How am I supposed to hurt you? Are you just invulnerable? Oof. That's taking forever. Right, that's the boss. Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, I missed one and it's really far away. Screw it. I'm going for it. Mum's heart. Ooh. Oh no! Not the eyes. I can't tell which shots are mine. And... Well, at least I got rid of the eyes. Oh, that's bad. There's just blood everywhere. I can't. Oh, she's still screaming, Isaac. Earned Eden. Oh, that's another character. That's a big box. Wow, that is that's the furthest I've ever gotten. That is the furthest I have ever gotten. That was a lucky run. It was a fluky run and a lucky run. What's in the box? What's in the box? Oh. Open it, Isaac. Reap your rewards. It is... Oh, wow. He's going Super Saiyan. That was wicked. He's got hair. I don't know what significance of that is, but that's really awesome. So, because my first fate in final is the number 7. Eden? Question mark. Wow. Well, I'm going to have to explore what Eden is in another playthrough. Thank you so much for joining me on this stream. Please remember to follow, like, subscribe. Feel free to leave me a comment. I'm also on Twitter, Instagram, all that malarkey. Please come back and feel free to comment and say hi. Stay magic and see you next time.